Okay, we're back on here. This is lap two. They've just arrived back on the back leg. They're coming around the Buffalo Beach marker. Brophy's Beach marker, sorry. They're heading straight towards us. Choppers in tail. And pretty even, those three. We've got Triple Two, Jesse James, and they are chopping it out. He just cut that big boy out. You can see the line he's taking. Nice line. They are on fire. Oh, he's buttoning off. Is that Jesse James? Who is it? Triple Two, is it? No, it is. Who's that? That's Housing Developments. Housing Developments second. Chopper down. Oh, he's coming up to it. He's popped it up there. Popped it. Oh, what was that? That is Elmore. Elmore in fifth or sixth. He's doing alright. He's up with the big boys. They're a good 500-800 ahead. Oh, here we go. We've got some other big boys coming in for the next level. I think this is the lower class of the outboard section. Those other guys with the big V8 inboards, these are the stern legs, these are going into the 20 outboards, 300 horse, most of them. One was 250, I think, two twin 250s. They're all pretty even, pumping it up. So in trouble, you get cavitation, you got a lift, stern leg. This guy's got it trimmed right down. He's like, he's never got a weight up the front to do that. But anyway, I don't know what he's doing there. This guy's a cutting that fucking peg, I think. Right, we can edit that out. Right, they're the all tail enders. Now we're doing all good, there's no breakdowns, good engines. Obviously, petrol's come down. Signing out for channel 420, here we go.